trying to get people to get enough steps in daily, doing things like zone two cardio. The excuse now I'm hearing is, well, it's just too boring. You can't for 30 minutes walk on an incline on the treadmill and pop some headphones in and listen to a podcast or music. We have bigger problems here. You think you're bored now? Wait 20, 30 years from now when you're really bored, you're bedridden, like you have zero stamina.